Dear students, observe carefully how to perform and how to speak about this activity. How to speak. Good morning everyone. We are the students of 9th class and we are going to perform an activity related to density. For this, we take two beakers and fill water. In beakers. And then add 2 spoons of salt. In 1 beaker. And mix it. Now I take 2 lemons of same size and I put lemon 1 in 1 beaker and another lemon in another beaker. As you can see, the lemon in 1 beaker is sink and the lemon in another beaker is float. The reason behind it, the lemon in beaker 1 is sink because the density of lemon is greater than the density of liquid, that is water. And lemon in the second beaker is float because the density of lemon is less than the density of liquid. So it is depend on the density that any object is float or sink. Is that clear? Can you perform this activity?